Is this all the same? Playing all them games.
Thank you.
I just called everybody. I'm not doing anything off the albums. It's my mom, my niece.
Don't you request it for them? Looks down at the red levels.
Well, a lot of the reason that I don't do a lot of requests is because I've forgotten some stuff.
Forgot what?
Exactly. Trying to make room for new tunes. Well, if I had more gigs, I'd play more songs.
I'm not sure, but he sounds a little snippy to me.
Sleeping eyes, second sight got the lag time. Sometimes I forget. Come to find I unravel, cause I can't unwind. Tied so tight, cause I can't get mine. Maybe it's not for me. Touching me, senses senseless in your gravity. I get lost somewhere in Italy. Love and lust complicate me. It's a real thing, I feel it in my veins, like the river gone rushing through the rain. It's surreal. Thank you.
around the same time, people getting sick, people passing away, thoughts of them, and I kind of wanted to try something different, and I've been approaching them all with the same tuning, which is fun for me, because I have to think outside of the box.
girl, to take me home. So rest, rest with me, child. Can't you see the damage is done? Rest, rest with me, child. Can't you see the damage is done? Can't you see the damage is done?
The next one, if you've been to my website, you might have heard it. It's going to be on an album that will hopefully be out sooner than later. It's called Have Faith. Thank you.
This song, I messed around with it, soundcheck. It's kind of old, but I haven't recorded it. Joel said he liked it, so I'll try and make my way through it.
Someone's kicking out the windows. Thank you. rosary. Beads woe, now that worry starts. Give it such a cross. Kids blurry, don't fly. Shine your light on me. darkest hour, give my love away. The shadows rise, light towers, swell in my mind gray. Life is just dust to dust, give my love. Life is just dust to dust, give my love away, give my love away.
But you know, it is what it is.
Strong neck.
Yeah.
evolution, more guitar.
I like the way you think. This song I was thinking about physics, relationships and physics. I don't know.
Any experience?
Well, sometimes I feel like I'm a black hole. And that's kind of...
Yeah.
A-E, from low to high. So it's like a neutered ninth chord.
D-A-D-E-A-E.
So it's like a D ninth with no third in there. So you could play it major or minor. It's been like my go-to tuning lately.
Neutered is technically sealed.
Yeah, yeah. I don't know. It works, right?
Nothing.
She has to deal with me playing all the time because I keep two guitars by the couch, and it's, you know, if I'm on the couch, I've got a guitar on my lap, and she's kind of like crowded in the corner.
I'm trying to watch TV and listen, and he's playing in the next.
Yeah, it's really terrible.
I
But she deals with it.
Oh, you know what? I'm going to switch guitars. Because I brought another guitar, and for some reason I haven't played it yet.
Okay. That's a good reason.
Yeah.
Good idea.
Which I'm using somebody's stand up here. I don't know whose it is, but
Jim's.
Okay. I don't think Jim minds, right?
I know he doesn't mind.
Let's see. If I do this, then I can do this. And it all works out.
I was terrified I was gonna not remember that.
Yeah, we can.
I would, and I have to live with it.
is a life it's all I own. Flesh and blood turn to dust and bone. I'm just another name Gabriel stole. Never thought I'd come so far. Got the devil on my back in the danger in my arms.
See everybody. Thanks for joining us at Kiss the Scat.
Thank you, man.
You're welcome. I'm going to play another one that's going to be on my upcoming album. It is untitled as of yet, but I'm excited. It's going to be my 10th album, so I'm going to try and do like a nice little release for it and all that fun stuff.
How do we get to the party?
How do you get to the party? You know what? It's probably going to be at the Roundhouse, and it's not that far away. Yeah, Facebook. Oh, that's right. I have a website, noahgabriel.com.
Oh, nice.
I'm also on Facebook, Noah Gabriel. I have a band. It's called Noah's Arcade. We've got two albums out. I include that in my full 10 because it's just easier that way. But we also have a website, thenoahsarcade.com. Tomorrow night, if you want to see me do something completely different, I will be picking up an electric guitar and playing a bunch of Jimi Hendrix tunes as a tribute to him. I believe it's the 45th anniversary of his passing this year. So we're going to, you know, pay him some tribute that way.
Where?
It's here. It's right here on this very stage. Scott Tipping will also be playing. I don't know if you know Scott Tipping. He's an incredible guitar player. Plays with Cornmeal and bunch of other people.
What time?
7 p.m. to 9 p.m. $5. $5. Is coming up next.
Where is Dana?
Oh, okay. So yeah, stick around. I think I might sit in on a couple tunes with him, which I haven't done in a long time. Dana kind of helped me get going when I was like 19. I snuck into a bar that he was hosting an open mic at, and he was kind enough to talk to the owner of the bar and make sure it was okay that I got to keep on coming in and doing what I was doing. And so yeah, he's a big part of
what
I've been able to do.
What bar was that?
River Lane Pub in Geneva.
Okay.
I think it's called the Dam Pub now.
Oh yeah, down by the river.
Yeah. But yeah, I used to sneak in there, and it's a great place. Lots of great music. That's where I met Mr. Greg Berner back there.
Yeah.
He's another incredible local musician. And I I hounded him for a long time, trying to be friends with him. And now we are, which was nice. No, no.
Acquaintances.
Oh, okay. Acquaintances. I'll take that. That'll work. But Riverland Pub, I really think it was like one of the big starts of the music scene around here. I don't know. At least for me it was, but I agree. Cool spot. Wish it was still there.
Oh,
Guess all I need is sleeping tonight. Guess I need to sleep in, oh. Shelter me, and I will shelter you.